cutting corners in a six-tray Chevrolet. Rag top Impala, top dollar. Got my cousin laid back riding shotgun. Cause I got the front and back hydraulic hot one juiced up, and I'm itching to hit the switches. Crawling over train tracks, avoiding all ditches. Ice skating on the 20-inch tires. Jacked up the abs and flexed the gold plating wires. Now I'm down to take a risk. Getting geeked up off a compact disc. I went hopping up Crenshaw, niggas hang loose. Making for my homies to celebrate the game truth. And they about to throw a cookout. So I'm putting down the Humphrey, sailing on the lookout for CHP. I was a teenage G, so I'm reading the graffiti. The walls say Peace Tree. Looking at the aftermath of the riot, I could still smell the ashes from all the clashes. But quiet is kept, it wasn't just the blacks. Everybody was looting and had each other's backs. We came to an understanding, demanding justice, justice. We all had a hand in the cookie jar and took it far enough to make a statement. Daryl Gates, that's where all the hate went. We passed by a swap meet, been shopping at for years, but it couldn't stop heat. See ya, wouldn't wanna be your next door neighbor. Less government relief checks, more labor. 10% blood suckers of the poor took a loss. But exploitation had to show them who was the boss. Teach them not to be so greedy. Had to shut them down, bound by a peace treaty. Bound by a peace treaty. Hit the park. Bailed out the car and seen blue and red everywhere. Look how strong we are, niggas showing up from this gang and that gang. Nobody set tripping, cause it's a black thing. People just partying, sipping on a cup. Some of the cops in FOI even showed up, suited and booted, kicking it with the lows. In unity, soon we'll be loving all black folks. I heard Solo bumping in the blazer, clowning on the car phone, blowing up my pager. What's up is on the set, just checking out the scenery. Brothers I ain't never met is hitting me up. I had to swallow my pride. Just kept stepping, hit him up and said, ride. Ain't no drama, cause I'm mobbing with Maybach. I seen Big Jess, Jay, and K-Mac. They used to work them narcotics. Like my nigga Elwood and Renegade from the street products. We used to jack from the rich and then give to the needy. But now it's a peace treaty. Parties accelerating, the whole crowd bouncing, showing up celebrating. Ain't nobody busting shots. I bumped in the mic, aka Mo Light Watts. An OG, cause he's older, loving every minute of it with the camcorder on his shoulder. So we can capture the moment and reminisce. I'ma always remember this, because my niggas made the history books. And now the mystery looks a lot clearer. The man in the mirror got power. It's now or never, more than ever. Black people have to stick together. But yo, let's hear it for the Bloods and the Crips. I got to admit it, y'all brothers did it. I just hope it don't cease, for the sake of all the homies that's resting in peace.